Was it your jamming that kept us from getting through to our planes?
I do not know about this jamming. I think he does. We cannot be responsible for your mechanical failures.
Is it possible? Could it have happened? You ask for proof, Mr. Chairman. This could be it.
Arguing back and forth. Don't trust you. Have to trust you. It's a trick.
We're paying for our mutual suspicions, Mr. Chairman. I realize that, but the wall must be broken. We have to break it down now. We can't afford not to trust each other.
We jammed your radios with a special device. Even I did not know about. I suppose I must be very proud of our scientists. It was more effective than anyone dreamed.
But why? Why this time?
We have computers like yours. They computed that this time your alert might be real.
On what grounds?
Probability? The law of averages? They have their own logic. It is not human, but it is positive, so we listen.
Will you lift the jamming so I can talk to the group commander?
Will he return on your command?
There's a chance.
I'll give that order.
General Bogan.
Yes, Mr. President.
Put me through to Group 6, fast.
Right away, sir.
What's the group commander's name?
Colonel Jack Grady, sir.
Does he have a wife?
I'll see, sir.
Turkey 1, this is Ultimate 1. Can you hear me? Turkey 1, this is Ultimate 1. Can you hear me?
Yes, sir, he does.
Find her. If I can't persuade him, maybe she can.
Yes, sir.
Turkey 1, this is Ultimate 1. Can you hear me? Turkey 1, this is Ultimate 1. Can you hear me? I have an important message. Turkey 1, can you hear me?
Me. Turkey 1, can you hear me? Turkey 1, can you hear me? This is Ultimate 1. Can you hear me?
They stopped jamming us.
This is Turkey 1. Turkey 1, I am not authorized to receive messages.
Colonel Grady, this is the President of the United States. The mission you are flying has been triggered by a mechanical failure. It is a mistake. I order you and the other planes to return to your base at once. Do you hear? At once. Colonel Grady, I repeat, this is the President.
I can no longer receive tactical alterations by voice.
I know that, but...
But you're telling me I've been specifically ordered not to do.
Damn it, Grady, this is the President.
Still on, sir.
Mr. Chairman, I think it would be wise for you to remove yourself from Moscow so that you'll be out of danger. That will allow us to continue negotiations even if the worst happens.
I have made those arrangements. Unfortunately, we cannot remove Moscow. It remains here, open to your bombs, and when it is destroyed, its people dead because there is no time to evacuate them. Where shall we negotiate, Mr. President? Shall I come to Geneva, hat in hand, begging for peace?
I offered you help, you refused it. I offered again. We will help you shoot down the planes.
Set up your conference line. I'll come back on the phone when I'm a safe distance from Moscow.
Will you activate the Element 1 Red 1 touch phone, please?
Can we stop them, sir?